Right, next job. Inhabitable bunker. Sure. So this refers to the actual bunker levels. Oh no, I have hope. It's just rip. Is it literally just a bunker? Yep, just a bunker. Oh, here we go. Ooh, congrats. Oh, good grief. Well, wait, that's not going to work. I need... There we go. Fucking cockroaches. You don't see them a lot in the game, luckily. You know, when it gets to games, I have way too many that I actually own. Oh no, I didn't get rid of the nest. Can I? Well then. Yeah, I don't even own it. I don't own anything from the Epic Games Store. For sure or not, with everything that I've done so far regarding the entire issue with, what is it called again? If we have an entire court thing with, the other company. Apple. Yeah, and they started it. That's the worst part about it. They went to court after they decided to do something illegal. They decided it was a good idea to, in the code of Fortnite on the Apple Store, put a little thing that you would, if you were to try to buy something from there, that it would link you through to, something from Apple, something from Epic only, which means that you pretty much avoid the Apple Store. Now that goes into the regulations of Apple. So Apple removed, the entirety of Fortnite from their store, pretty much. Well, from like the iOS devices. And I think Epic after that went into court against them because of their 30% ratio. Like they, Apple gets 30% of like the income that, people that use their store gets. Which I'd say is the American standard. So they have nothing to bitch about. Like, yeah, no, it is too high. Like, no, it's normal. The fact that they give 12% the fact that they only take 12% and give the rest like to developers or to the developers that, you know, actually made the game, that doesn't mean that other people don't do that. Doesn't mean that other companies have to. I mean, sure, I wish the developers got paid more when they use all the stores, but the way that they're just going on about it and the way like how long this has now been taking, it's just not good. And, you know, I've just selected to not wanting to be associated with them in any way by using either their store or anything that they offer. Oh yeah, no, honestly, like, when I get some free stuff, they're great. And when I get, like, I'm going to actually give them this as well. When it gets to, how'd you say that? Once it gets to, like, the rates that they give to developers that use their store, like, they're great in that, honestly. It's just the shady shit like what I just explained that makes me want to just avoid them. And that's how I've just been doing. That's pretty much what I've been doing. Like, if they didn't do that, like if all that shady shit had never happened, I'd love them. Honestly, but you know, but yeah, to be fair, I have gotten way too many games via Steam, on Steam for free. More than I would probably have gotten from Epic if I ever made an account there. And that's just from doing streaming, doing YouTube. Like, I'm literally able to just request games from certain developers and just, like, they just give it to me to, like, test it, play it, stream it, record it, whatever. That's kind of how I made my way to 1800 games on Steam. All right, there we go. Job done. And this is also still growing. Whoops. Don't need that thing. I need this one. Mail. You know what? I'm actually going to do all the garden things first. Just get those out of the way. Probably afterwards all the bunker things, because the bunker things can actually become really... I won't say really stressful, but... They can become quite a hassle. It's definitely not a game for everyone. It just depends on the niche in that sense, like, I suppose, well, that's what I suppose at least. I fall into the niche of, I can enjoy every game as long as it's, you know, as long as it works well enough. Which is also why I'm, oh, I got the achievement Gardener. I feel this gardener aura inside of me. Those are the only type of games that I can't get into, but that has its reasons. Oh, Fantasy Worlds, when I get to dreaming of those, I still do not. The worst part is... I could probably start on making those a reality. I mean, it works. Also, the reason why I said about the, I can probably make them happen even, like the ones that I have. I am literally in school for game development, so. Also, yes, I mow my grass backwards. So, mine are just normal RPGs, because I do not do the multiplayer part. I just cannot. Also, why the hell am I... Why the hell do I keep deciding to go backwards? I'm very awkward when it gets to people. I'm very easily not into the more open things. I have actually heard of that one. But I think even that, when it gets to like actual MMORPGs, like has to be a niche in that sense. Oh yeah, I know that they're just there as well, but like... Sometimes they get in the way, or you're like, you have those big hotspots. It's why I very easily avoid MMORPGs. It's like just too many people around me. I like just having NPCs in that sense. There we go. I'm not even done with mowing the lawn. Wait, what? Have I already done it? I have not. Why? Where am I missing that last bit? Well then. Was that? Nope, that wasn't it. Where? This is a part of it, this is not. Don't tell me that this cardamom is also broken. I don't want to have yet another broken garden map. Yeah, I wish I had those type of experiences in, well, any multiplayer bound game. Need to put it on this again. And again. Clear the path ahead. Probably just trying to push it into the... Okay. So the last map that I did, the last garden one, ended up in 99% because one little part. And I don't know what happened, but somehow one of the bits of trash that I had to clean from it had gotten somewhere where it shouldn't have been. Up to the point where I was, you know, I had done that job for like 20 plus minutes. I was just, you know, you died and was just gone. So I had to redo that entire job. And that's the thing that I hate about this game. The moment they get stuck, it's on for. Large. Large is not large enough. It's too big, but doesn't matter. Sell those. Wait, what? Not even done. Okay, have a good one. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you very much. I still need to... It's not this, right? I still need to figure out where the hell... There's Lana's that I still need to find. The part that I still need to cut, specifically. Okay. I'm going to use my lawnmower again. Still 96%. I have no clue. Can I? I can't even get into the house. By many. Doesn't really matter how many I play, plays. Okay. Should have placed that one, but sure. There we go. Alright, the job at least itself is completed. This one again on large, I presume. Putting it on large again. Then this on the smaller size. There we go. Job done. Right then, I apparently need to now put it on just a medium. Barbecue grill. This again. We're stuck on something like this. So after a little bit of fucking around and like testing out, apparently where I'm standing right now is also part of the same area. Job done. That's I got the last 4%. It's horrible that it's just exactly there. Actually, I don't need to do anything anymore for that. Oh no. Isn't that a trash one? Thank you. Okay. I'm going to clean this entire thing. To this. You might notice that it's also trying to interact with everything. At this point of all this amount of trash, which I should have also done during the other one, honestly, I just put an auto clicker. You know, it makes my life a tiny bit easier. Okay. So, we've done everything now, apart from, you know, some of the smaller things, but we've already done so far. I can actually mow most of it now. And that is something that's very important to me. If I can just mow everything that I still need to do. Come on. Just one more. One more thing, remove trash. I mean, mowing the lawn should definitely make it easier to see. Come on. Yeah, this job is going to be a big one again. I just hope that it's actually going to play nice. The entire job. Alright, that should make my life even easier now. Honestly, if I can find that one piece of trash that I'm missing. I'd be so grateful if I found that. Because mowing the lawn I can easily do. Alright, that was also not really handy. Why can I complete, quote unquote, complete the job? Yeah, fun. Percent. Alright, could have been that it had fallen, you know, on top of that. Okay, it's just 1%. What I'm going to do is I'm going to first do everything else. Because if I can, you know, if the game is just going to say yes to this, you know, I'm just going to accept it. And one of them all wants to roll in the ground. Really? Right, this was an active trash place, especially there. Or somewhere was this bench. Was the pagoda on the other side? Or whatever the hell that thing is. See anything on the roofs? Okay. I'm going to have to do the same thing again with this map. It's sad that this happens with garden maps mainly. I'll find it though. Honestly, I will.